You should be if you're not. Seven multi-million dollar lawsuits. What else? You know, so we had everything you can imagine fall down on our house. Everything. And you know, Andrew was there. I mean, we had to field a lot of it. He was there. He ran interference for us. He took on the media when they're trying to just, I can't even. Andrew, help me. I don't know if your movie depicted it well, but they tried to destroy our whole family. Jack, why did you ask me to speak, dude? I'm hanging on by a thin thread. I'm like that cat. You know what I'm talking about? So, anywho, it's a weird day when you have to go buy body armor for your daughter. So anyway, I met Andrew, and he said, "Listen, we're gonna take it to him." And you know, we did it on April Fool's Day. Acorn 2010 goes bye-bye. At least in its how it was originally constituted. That was April Fool's Day. That was pretty apropos, right? Yeah. And the rest of its history, sure, like cockroaches, they mutate and stuff. And sure, there's more to fight. But you know what? Andrew did it. I'm doing it. ClashDaily.com's new website. I mean, we did 100 million, or not 100 million. We did 1 million visits in the last 30 days to our website, going on to about 10 million page views. We're kicking butt, folks. And I'm a happy warrior. Andrew's a happy warrior. I know I nearly wept a couple of times here talking about what happened in Acorn. But I hope to God you guys aren't going to roll up in the fetal position and wet your big conservative diaper, or your libertarian diaper, and whine about the Obama administration. I hope this movie gives you the chutzpah to take the fight to the enemy. And never stop, man. I don't care if the sun blows up or what happens to you and your efforts or your family, because they're going to attack you, I guarantee. Ooh, you even get over the target, they're going to attack you. But you know what? You need to perfect the middle finger and keep it going. And with that, I introduce you Andrew Marcus.